Met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone.